Okay, welcome back. We gotta see if we gotta find more English ships. I don't know if I should stick around here or if I should try to find more English settlements. Oh, there's one.
It's brass tacks now.
Let it get away. Come on, why didn't it let me attack it when I first got to it?
They're scared stiff already!
Oh, they've got two ships. Eek. I don't know, they've got two ships. Let's leave. Yeah, if it was one ship, then I'd say okay, but... not two. How about another pirate?
Let's grab him!
Yeah, okay.
Now they'll really get to know us!
Wait. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Get the camera moved in.
Oh. Full speed ahead.
Shoot.
The boat's ours.
Almost. How many times can I attack?
Grab the sabers, pistols, and bottlenecks! No holds barred! Another ship for the shelf!
Nice.
We got off lightly again this time.
That's a good one.
Ah, what a splendid nutshell we've bagged again.
Hey, let's see. Here's never seen. Swim, it's not too far to mainland. It's your lucky day, I feel generous today. Take him aboard into the brig. The rest.
The thing is, it's fun to chase the dandified frocks across the plank.
lads who wants to be part of our crew.
Ah, new employees. Can go swab the deck straight away.
Okay. Oh, there's another pirate den. We go take that. Costs a lot of money to upgrade these things, though. And I'm gonna avoid him right now because I want to take the town. Okay, let's see. Five. Whoa.
Aye! Show what you're worth!
Maybe not right off the bat. I don't know. It might not be a good idea. Let's get over there and put a volley into them.
Full speed ahead!
Oh, jeez. Well, I guess that was better than I thought. Whew, that did a number on their ship. Two men left. 25. I think we're gonna have to sink it.
The boat's ours!
Yike. That's not good.
Eyes front, men! We have to see what we're shooting at!
Yeah, that's not good. Whew, that was close.
Our biggest foray, until now. Ha ha! We blew those landlubbers out of their boots.
That's a cool ship.
Nice new ship. Now all we've got to do is get the stench out of it.
Nice. 5,000 gold. I'll take it. And another outpost. Yeah, see, I need to get... I think I want to stick to Cuba for getting that one completely upgraded.
Keep an eye peeled for booty. Ha ha! We blew those landlubbers out of their boots.
Yeah, I need to sink some. Let's, okay, we're gonna head to our initial port. Ooh, there's another one. Same pirate.
Show them who we really are! Raise the tankards! We didn't doubt for a second!
Nice. Yeah, let's drop in here.
If you've seen one, you've seen them all. As long as the rum's tasty, no problem.
Okay, let's see what we got. Three. Okay, that's a 500. What's the strength of my ship? Whoa. Okay, yeah, we want that one. I want maintenance. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, no. Not what I wanted to do. We'll save it anyways. I want to switch my crew over to that ship. I want another captain. Okay, this one. Okay, good. Even though I did just take it. Let's take a look at the ship I just traded it for. Yes, that's only a 8x44. Okay, yes, it's got stronger guns too. Nice. case, and we want to move you. Let's take a look at him. Okay, we want you. Let's see all the ships. And we want to move you to this one. Okay, good. So now, oh, what do we got here? We got some more abilities. Well, I've got another section that could be unlocked. Let's see, set traps. There's so many. Lead storm. Powerful, let's see. Scrap. Powder monkey. Expert. There's so many things. More seamen can be recruited. Merchant skills. Oh yeah, we definitely want that. We want things to be cheaper. Now how about you? You got some abilities. You got two. Powerful. Okay, cool. I want to find some more captains. That's what I need. Okay, anything that's got to be maintained. Okay, market. Let's sell the stuff that we don't need.
I can't say I'm eager to part with all the stuff, but ducats are ducats, and I only part with them in special cases.
I wish there was a way. Oh, here's jewels. There's one of those missions that asks for jewels, doesn't it? Let's take a look. Where's that one? I didn't accept it though. Spanish convoys. Yeah, I like this one because then I can possibly get more captains. Coffee. Fruit, grains, tobacco. We'll give them, let them have some coffee. Smoked meat. Okay, let's see. Let's give them. Let's give them a little smoked meat. I know they want it, and we'll get a little more. Rum, let's see what we got here. Sugar, bread, I don't have any bread on my board. Nine, some fruit, we got 20 fruits, nut, and grain.
I don't know precisely what we want with all that stuff. It's just taking up cargo space from more important goods.
Well, it's food. I think the men would want more food. See, I really wish, let's see, sell. Cannon decks, no, we want that, want that. We don't want to sell this ship. Installed. Can I deck cannons? We'll sell this ship. Sell this ship. Rig it. Just sell these ships because I'm not going to be using them right now, anyways. We got the two that we need. Okay. Let's check the governor. Buccaneers, the governor's talking to a few captains. Cargo hold. Consume per day. Is that we need though.
I can smell the gold in their pockets. They won't get in our hair so fast anymore.
That might, if I just keep letting people go like that though, I have a feeling they're gonna start realizing that I'm a pirate. Funny, why is the flag blowing that direction when I'm moving that direction? Oh, it's showing the direction of the wind, I guess. Okay. Now, what's the green?
The local specialties are delish. I'll go get myself a rum.
Okay, let's see. Lifeboat. Grog. Okay, Sea Saber. Yeah, I don't have any of this stuff yet. Okay. Let's get some extra armor plating. Oh, the defense slots are full. Let's see. Not... only does rum keep well. Let's see. Okay. Saber. Can I, let's see, what is this? Reinforced hull. Reinforced frame. Why it won't let me do that? Rum bucket.
Good work. Now we can hunt even bigger fish.
Okay, good. What's this? Yeah, no sense of spending all that money. Save. Just in case, let's see, market. I guess we could just give what the provisions are.
I can't say I'm eager to part with all the stuff, but ducats are ducats, and I only part with them in special cases.
Sabotage. Okay, let's see. Old man sitting in the dark corner. Dark. Okay, loot. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Bye, Rom. May get some men to join the crew. Okay, let's see. He looks questionable. Buccaneers, bounty, the government's looking to chart. Goods for massive stockpile of paper. Bounty, the government's looking to seize. No, not right now. Let's take a look over at our base and see what we need to buy. Hopefully we can get it here.
Keep your eyes open! Ha ha! We blew those landlubbers out of their boots!
Came up on me. Down, or I will never remember. 60,000. What is the point of it? You know, it's like any pirate with self-respect. Place for the loot. No. Place to celebrate, drink right after. Morale boost. Store ships. Capture ships can be stored here safely. That might be a good idea. Then it's like, I don't know, that's a lot of money for a tavern. Isn't that bad? Give us a place to celebrate, give us shore leave, that'll good morale for the men, and it's only 25. So we need 20 wood, 10 cloth. Grog. 30 grog. Okay, I guess we should head over. Back over to the port and see if they've got any of the stuff that I can buy from them. Make my way back over to the English territory too, but I want to kind of get up to the panhandle. Okay, got wood. We need 20 wood. And we need 10 cloth. Hopefully they have some. Oh, good. Cloth and grog. Oh shoot. And that's the one I need the most of.
Honestly, earned gold looks different.
Okay, so we're still in the need of grog. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna head right over here. There's a port at that point. We'll see if we can't pick up the grog there.
Off to new shores, or old, well-traveled ones.
Right. Okay, good. We did need that.
I don't know precisely what we want with all that stuff. It's just taking up cargo space from more important goods.
Well, space will be taking. We'll be once I get the tavern up. Only gonna have $9,000 left, though. Or no, wait a minute, it's the 25.
Something's missing.
Something that accounts for equilibrium in the hold.
Before I do something like this. How's our morale? When going ashore, the crew... upgrades, huh? At least I thought. Why isn't it letting me? We got space for two more captains now. Okay, stronger boarding strength. Terrifying. Nice. Okay, see how we're doing here. Sweet. Okay, pleasure seekers. Increase morale. Okay. See, plunder convoy, improve ships, hire seamen, new captain. I want to get a new captain, but I just don't know how to do it yet. Divide loot, complete a mission, win a sea battle. I can't really improve a... good impression on England. No, I don't want to do that. Complete a mission. Okay. After the sea battle, capture ships. I don't know how to plunder towns. I want to do... I don't know if I'm going to be able to improve a ship. Okay, well, I think that is where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.